Hi everyone, this is a walkthrough of the Liberty Lara Lara Beach from hotel through the outside areas down to the beach. Coming outside, this is the first pool you'll come to. In the summer it's adults only, but in the off season, so winter, they do allow the kids in as it's the only heated pool. We had a little bit of trouble in the off season trying to get a sunbed because everyone wants the heated pool. But in the summer there'll be no problem as the other pools are really large. Just straight ahead is one of the pool bars and the Italian a la carte. Heading down towards the beach, just on the right here is where they serve the cakes and ice cream during the day, about 3 p.m. As you can see, just over the other side of the grass, there's a few shops, and behind the shops is the entertainment area for the summer. Entertainment was inside during the off season. Here's another pool bar which you can get access to from this side and also just further round, and you'll see that as we walk through. You see the pile of sun lounger mats there? They were stacked and cleaned every night and put out again every morning when we were there. They were really comfortable and there was plenty of them. This area has the main pools. They're really, really big. There's plenty of space and plenty of sun loungers, so you won't be fighting for these in the summer. So this is now over the bridge and down towards the beach. And as you can see just on the right, each pool's got those low level entry steps, so they're really easy to get in and out of. And there you can see just the water slides. I think there's about three of them. The kids will have loads of fun with them, especially when the weather's warm. So over the other side of the pool, you've got the Balboa Snack Restaurant. Great if you don't want to leave the beach or this area of the pool for lunch. Service between 12:30 and 3:30. You've also got the Kalinda Snack House just behind that, which serves pizzas, and I can tell you they were really good. And just as you get into the beach, there is a changing area or just on the left and some showers to rinse off the sand. It's also in the hut on the right. It's usually guarded, so it's quite secure, and every time I walk down here on a morning, there was somebody in there.
Hello.